Hello everyone, welcome. You and I play Ark. Today, this raft needs to get built. I started on that one, learned how to do it, and, well, I'm going to show you guys the easiest way. Because, yeah, it just needs to be easier. So let's do it. First, we got a few things, but not enough. We're going to hide the sail, definitely. We can always bring it back later, but right now, it's enough. Needed a few things. Definitely gonna need some more wood, but it's a start. So we need pillars, roofs, and foundations. So mostly it's just pillars and foundations. Might not even get into the roofs. I think I have one foundation to start, but I'm definitely gonna need some more wood. Just a bit more wood. Alright, so we got a little bit of wood. A little bit of stuff. Foundations, a few of them. Alright, I think we're good. Oh my god, walk this level, we can build those. We'll grab some, there we go, we're all done now. Alright, so now, we need a, oh crap, not that. Alright. We need a pillar. That's what I meant. Alright. And you take the pillar and then you drive the raft. You then place it. You gotta bring your view up a bit to place it. And then foundation. You can get off the road at this point. Alright. So then now we can put the foundation there. And then we got to remove this pillar. All good. Now this one goes in the middle. Foundation. You can put it off the side like that. Place it. And then you gotta remove it all. Remove that. And then you just do the same. You put it back into this one. You grab the foundation. Oh crap. There we go. There we go. Foundation. Should be able to put it. Okay, go down. Why didn't it go down? Did I do something wrong here? Gotta find out why I didn't. There we go. Oh shit. Make it work. Come on, work. Back up a bit. Yeah, you just have to back up a bit. Cool. Alright. So I think I didn't put that pillar in deep enough the first time. And then you delete that and delete that. We're almost there. There. Make sure it's in deep enough, as far as it can go, and then it should just, might have to back up again. Did I not do it right again? Oh, there it is, yeah. Done. Alright, see that? One more and we're in. One more of those, and now delete this one. And delete that one. This one, we now put it here. make sure it's in as far as it can go. There we go. Okay, cool. Another foundation. Yeah, see, we're not even going to use the roofs. I was wrong about the roofs. Wait, unless you're going to put a roof on it eventually, so you're good. You see that? There we go. See how it looked? You're in the raft at that point. That's where you want to be. Right, come on, switch. Maybe back up again. Back up. Back up, back up. Oh, oh. Stay there. Alright, cool. There. So, that's how you get it into the raft. You delete all this stuff. And then you can... Now switch to your stone foundation. You can stick with thatch if that's all you have, but... If you have stone, you can upgrade to your brand new stone raft, and then you can actually... Oh wait, don't delete that. You can drive it around and show you that it actually is working. So, you can actually get rid of that thatch floor, and then just gotta somehow find it. But you don't even have to get rid of it, you can eventually replace it with the stone. Once you get enough stone, I don't have enough to keep going. It's all in the chest and on the ground. But then you get some stone and bam. Now you got a stone raft. Apparently it protects it underneath as well, so you don't have to worry about things attacking as much. Oh, I'm starving apparently, so I'm gonna end this video here, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.